Everyone's afraid of something.
Oh my God, no! Please let me out! No, I want to get out!
I really felt like that was it. I was going to die in there.
Fear can be paralysing.
I can't do it. No, it's a cunt.
Overcoming fear is life-changing.
I never thought in a million years I would ever be able to do that.
If you suffer from fear, you'll know how crippling it is. I'm Lawrence Leyton. I've spent 10 years studying the mind, and I can cure any phobia.
I'm so nervous.
I was totally petrified.
To prove it, I've scoured Britain to find 40 people with the most extreme fear of flying. Now I and they face the biggest test. I have to get them all onto a passenger jet to fly without fear.
The doors are closed now. When we start our engines and push back, please make yourselves as comfortable as you can.
I lived in Japan for about a year. And one of the wisest things that I've ever been told was from a little guy. His nickname was Papa-san. He owned a bar in a little village in just outside of Tokyo. And he said to me, "The brave will die, but the cautious never live." And part of the reason for this is that our brain is designed to fill in the gaps. So when you're on that plane and you hear those funny noises, you see things, wings flapping up and down, your brain fills in those gaps. And if you've got a great imagination, as I'm sure most of you do here, your brain will create brilliant misconceptions. Now, let me show you what I mean about the brain filling in the gaps. Take a look here, right? So you've got to be able to focus at what you want rather than what you don't want. And tonight, I'm going to give you the tools to be able to focus at what you want, because what you want is why you're here tonight. What you want is the key to absolutely everything.
Good evening. Welcome to the ITV News in London. Tonight's main story, taking the fear out of flying, the course designed to make the skies a little less scary.
We show people how they're creating their fear. And once they realise that they're creating their fear, then they realise, hey, I can take control of it. So there's three factors that control states. That's the pictures or the mind movies going on in their head, the language that they're using to communicate with themselves, and also their body language. Their body language tenses up. My name is Lawrence Leyton. I hope you've enjoyed what I have to say. Thank you ever so much. You've been a lovely audience for me. Thank you very much. And goodbye.